Hello, everyone. Welcome to Reverend Patty's Inspiration Station podcast. Topics for discussion will come from prophetic passages featured on Reverend Patty's Inspiration Station blog or her book, Awakening the Inner Ticker of Life. For more information, visit sacredwalkhome.com. Thanks for tuning in. Hi, everyone. Welcome to another session of prophetic passages featured here on Reverend Patty's Inspiration Station. Our topic this week and for the next few weeks will be Jesus' love letter. A dear friend gave me a copy of this wonderful letter years ago. I was struck by the words and the overall message of, I love you. Here's the first section. How are you today? I just had to send you this letter to remind you of how much I love you and care about you. I saw you as you were walking and talking with your friends. I waited all day, hoping you would walk and talk with me also. Every day, rain or shine, I get out and take a walk with my dog. This is a time for me to walk and pray with God. I remain alert and connected to my surroundings. Whether I'm listening to an audio message via my phone, or I'm tuning in to the sound of the birds and other critters beginning their day. We all have an opportunity to spend time with God, regardless of where we are. We don't always have to wait to meet God inside of a building or other structure, or wait for someone to create the connection. It's already there. Here's our closing line. I want to spend time with you. Be blessed. See you next week for part two. Amen.